Okay. It is February 21st at 10:26 p.m. And we are gonna continue our Hitman Bloody Affair campaign. I'm just setting up something on my computer. Fair campaign. The house built on sand. I don't know. Maybe because I just showered, but. I was facing a little bit. It is a bit wide. Game camera, or near above my camera. Once again, I think that's fine for this game. Marrakesh, house built on sand.
Good afternoon, 47. Your destination is Marrakesh, Morocco. Your targets,
okay. Two guys, and I think last time I killed them, one of them with flooding or something like that. And one in dressed as a genie or something, or not genie. What is it? A fortune teller. It's Wednesday, yeah. Going into Thursday. I think that's about it. Cool. Hopefully it doesn't lag. Today when I was playing Hunt the Hunter, seemed fine, but I don't know, maybe it's just this game.
Welcome to Marrakesh. That is Matt.
Just gonna do the opportunity in order.
Dieu Mendola.
Watch out, ladies. Getting pretty bad.
Well, sure looks like they're having a party behind there. So I want an invite.
Well, Intel private party. Oh, this guy doesn't have anything.
Hello there. Do you have an invite?
How are you today? If you need anything, just let me know.
No, but sir, this is a restricted...
This is a restricted area! Now show me your hands! Jesus. Take him down, boys! I'm gonna take you down!
That was stupid. I tried changing the graphic settings. Disable. Let me restart it. And just hop over the other side.
Welcome to Marrakech. That is Mathieu. But Mendola.
Why am I going this way? Go through the back. Okay.
Good evening. How is everything? Can I get you anything?
I think I'm good for now.
How you doing?
Sir, go right ahead.
That is Kong Duo Quang.
When everything is in order, book us the first flight back to Hong Kong. Understood?
Of course, sir.
Hamilton Low is in for a nasty surprise.
Wait, what? Let me try loading it again. Let me see if it changes. I don't really know. I don't know where the opportunity failed. This guy.
Mr. Kong. Matthew Mendola speaking.
Yeah, I'm calling for myself. You think they are listening?
No, apologies. I have the plans. I wouldn't be here otherwise.
right? Shisha Cafe? See you in a bit. Goodbye.
Hmm. What are the opportunities? Gone shopping. Rent to. I don't know where I'm.
Hello, hi, welcome, welcome. Please, what would you like? My special house blend is famous in all of North Africa. Yes, sir, yes, sir.
Just making something on my computer. Okay. Follow that dude. For a guard to meet with him.
If there's anything I can do, let me know. Let me know if you need anything.
If he goes to the bathroom, maybe? You have a tablet? Yeah.
Did I tell you I caught the most fantastic show on last spring? Colin Firth, a brilliant artist. Her paintings were like, well, they were so rigorous. Honey, I caught the show as well, and
I don't know what he's gonna do. Side of the building. Barely out of order.
Just
Let's get another phone over here. Oh, it's out of order too. I should be saving it.
Nice day for it, isn't it?
Save. Don't want to blend in. And this guy's off to look at everything. Looking for a phone.
Excuse me? Is this going to take long?
In a bit. Come back a little later and it should be in order.
But I have a very important call to make.
And I said, come back a little later.
Fine.
Come closer. Our colorful lamps are the best in Morocco. Come closer.
And I said, come back later. There's no phone here.
And a blue polo.
Thank you for your cooperation. You've been very helpful.
Oh, hey there, again.
I can't take it anymore. Help me!
Dumb lady. Not dumb, just bad time lady. Okay, I don't know.
See you there. Can I help you? No? Well, could I ask that you maybe leave us alone? Thanks.
I do. Have a big meeting.
Hello. Well, good luck with that. And I personally just take one day at a
time. Assalamu alaikum. You want a lamp? These are dark times, no? Let in some light, I say.
Hey, good to see you, man.
As soon as I go in there, it's gone. I know where that building is though. I think it's right here. Somewhere around here.
Whoa, whoa.
Oh, up there. It's up there.
Excuse us, we need to stand here alone in silence. Thank you very much, okay?
You can't go here. You can't have your sir, a little privacy, please.
You almost gave me a heart attack sneaking around like that.
Hey, lady. Move on. Don't just stand in front of your store. Okay.
let you know when Mendola arrives. Got it. I'll keep you posted.
Recording. Please. Rick. Ah, come on, don't be stuck. Whoa, 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 whoa. I got a two killers, two guards, and a worker. I don't know if I need the worker or the guards awake. Moment. Okay, come on. Ah. Man, you can't see. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Did. Okay. Okay, okay. I'm gonna move and hide his body. Talkie.
What the hell?
Okay. Who is this guy?
Put that thing away, would you?
Huh? Yeah, I can still be spotted by the other guard. A waiter comes up, but what does he... Does he come over here? Oh, I think he heard.
So, this must be the rooftop where Kong and Mandola plan to meet.
Save one more time. Don't spot me. Run. Okay. I can lure the other guard. What is this guy doing? Okay. A brick, another brick. Plenty of bricks to go around. Just call in the meeting. Wonder if that sign falls. Let me save again and try calling it in. Spot me. Maybe he can't, but his guards might. Yeah, his guard can. Okay. I think I left anybody to be discovered. I just gotta wait for him to come up. He's gonna be coming up these stairs. Okay. Mm. Then he comes to this side with the...
That is Kong Duo Quang.
He is. Oh, watch out, Pop. Oh. Let me switch to my silent gun in case. And hopefully he decides to smoke. And maybe I didn't call it in too early. I think I missed my opportunity. But he didn't do anything. Okay, what was I supposed to do? Is it? I don't even know if it's here.
You look dedicated, man. Good job.
Okay, I don't even know that it's here. Where is that? The pool, right? And a divider. Stack of something. Yeah, it's right there. It looks a little different, but I think that's it. Did that for him, but yeah, I wasted it. See if I could. If it, maybe it'll. Maybe it'll, I'm looking it up to see if it'll tell me maybe what I'm drinking. You know what, I think I let me try reloading to there maybe. I think I might have missed it completely. Hopefully I didn't kill the I'm not worried about this guy. Hello. Didn't even notice it. There it is.
According to the note, one of the guards has gone carpet shopping. He will most likely be alone, and the key he bears could be of good use.
Hello there.
Oh, the key I picked up.
But they do look good.
Oh, flying back where?
Carpet shop. Oh, there's another roof.
Sir?
So, how is the carpet business?
Oh, it's surprisingly good. You know, tourists, they'll buy anything. But today, yeah,
there's probably another entrance around here. This is where my stash is. Go to the ledge. Okay. I did not even notice I was completely missing the should leave it. I wasted like half an hour doing something completely different.
Come in, command. I'll copy.
Sounded like someone was in a lot of pain.
Okay. I can hide this lady. Oh, they just made it look all bruised. Okay, where's that key? Okay. Coin. Summer suit. More birds.
Hello, sir.
I know you are just.
Poison. Oh, thank you. Just somebody walking briskly.
Be careful out there.
Nice work, 47. You now have backstage access to Kong's party.
Okay. Guard will spot me. I think I need to be a waiter.
That is Kong Duo Quang.
I thought I had wrenches, but that was the previous. Where did this dude's guard? Hey, Emilio. What's up? Oh. Okay. Come back. Oh, not my gun. Now there shouldn't be anyone to spot me. What's in the bathroom? Rich and poison. I remember last time. Yeah, this got me in here. Try saving. Case is blows it.
You think they have zombies here? Who are you, man? you? Seriously, this guy.
Are you seeing that?
What is his problem?
Hurry, see what it is.
Don't move. Roger that.
Fine.
Hey, you're not a bodyguard. You think I'm retarded? Someone has to teach this guy.
Nope, that did not work out. Okay. Maybe if I just hide in the bathroom.
You think they have zombies here?
Hey man, state your business here. What's up? Seriously, does anybody know this douchebag? Freeze now!
Yeah, I just disappeared in the bathroom. Okay. Everyone still suspicious. Okay. I'm guessing this is how you kill him here. Yeah, that there's those guards over there. I think I'll just release it when he's standing there. You can even drop down right there. Okay. There's the wrench. What was the other opportunity? I think this one. I think I already have the fortune teller in a box.
Yeah, that's understood. I'll report back when Mandola arrives. Roger out.
Completely forgot they're still searching. Okay. And let's head back to where that fortune teller is. Coming over here.
Just go ahead.
So my sister met this customer. Really stood out.
Hey, why can't I date your sister?
Because it's my sister. Now, she told me something odd. She said a Frenchman came to her shop at the airport and asked for a fortune teller.
Yeah, Frenchman in an airport.
Apparently, Mandola is looking for a fortune teller. Sounds promising. A man of superstition surrenders himself to fate. Well, you don't have to be clairvoyant to see his future.
Okay.
Look dedicated, man.
Oh, that's okay.
I remember.
Come closer.
And remembering just a few minutes ago. Up with that lady. Somehow notice the stuff from behind the wall.
I'm very sorry, let me get out of your way.
Get in.
You gotta come and help.
Hey, whoa.
Okay. Good. And another save. That's like the second time that happened today. That lady always watching stuff. And the ladies in cooking clothes. Always watching stuff. Thank you.
I know I was just in here, but I need to ask you another question. Sorry.
So you said something earlier that I just don't understand quite. You were saying that in the future I will have a large fortune. But I feel like I'm a person who gets it now. That is somebody that should have it now. Right? So, is the future, does that mean 6 months? Or does that mean 10 years? I'm just trying to understand what your fortune teller calendar is.
The ball shows me death. Leave now and never come back. And then you should be fine.
Hmm.
Thinking 47. It's time to read Mandola his misfortune. Pardon the pun.
Let me save again.
Hi. I'm curious. You see, I have this meeting in a few minutes. And it really is important to me. Can you give me an idea of the outcome? Sorry, but you are a fortune teller, right?
I am. And I see a man. A Chinese man. He is waiting for you on a rooftop.
Will the meeting be a success?
I also see death.
To know. Are they on to me? Even looking into your crystal ball? So tell me, does Hamilton know I'm here?
I don't need to look into the crystal ball to see your fate.
Oh. This is a joke, right? Oh, it's Mr. Kong's idea of a joke.
Oh, you are good.
All right, thanks. I'll be on my way.
Goodbye. Oh. Okay.
All objectives complete. Now head towards an exit.
What's up, bud?
That way. Mm-hmm. Okay. If you have enough time to try one more time, the other opportunities.
Welcome to Marrakesh, 42. That is.
Front two. Waiting for the man.
Mathieu Mendola.
Where did I pick up all those sodas?
According to intel, Mr. Kong is hosting a private party behind those walls. Invite only, of course. Though I'm sure one of the guests could be persuaded to part with their ticket.
Same thing. Be able to kill him on that roof. Where's it going? Sodas.
Snail soup. Snail soup. That's okay. It didn't hurt.
Welcome. Enjoy yourself.
Poison. Oh, I think he's gonna collect the rent, maybe?
Hello.
Has your boss arrived?
Out celebrating his granddaughter's 10th birthday. But he might be. Here, I'm not sure.
You there. I'm sorry, but you're not allowed to be here. Please leave.
What are they doing?
Is your boss
I'm sorry, but you're not allowed to be here. Please leave.
Understood?
Yeah. Okay.
I don't know if there's a way to sneak in there.
You there. I'm sorry, but you're not allowed to be here. Please leave.
There is. Back here at the school.
Oh, hey, sorry.
This one.
Snail meat! Snail meat! No bones! Wanna try some snail meat?
Hey, what's up?
Please, forgive me.
I'm really sure who comes to inspect that. What's good to take him for?
You there. I'm sorry, but you're not allowed to be here.
Well,
please leave.
This looks like no problem. Piece of cake. The last time I'm forking out some
Jeez.
Monstrous amount to an overpaid lout from a
Come on.
Employment
Whoever
scheme
did that.
To call himself an electrician.
Stop it. Hey, who did that?
My lady walked back. Oh. Blend in a shopkeeper, that's not gonna work. Just knock her out. Right, save.
Do you mind? I need to be left alone, okay? Not on me!
Holding knife. crowbar.
You there. I'm sorry, but you're not allowed to be here. Please. Mm-hmm.
I suppose it's time to mingle with the elite. Have fun, 47.
I've noticed that my guests are not properly taken care of. Deal with it.
Yes, sir. I'll get right on it.
Just be careful next time.
Hey, how you doing, sir?
I'm so sorry.
Now I'm gonna try to forget about this opportunity. Kill him.
I'll let that one slip.
The whole building.
Those guys in suits? I've been harassed by them all.
Yeah, he's in a bad state. There's no way he can meet with our guest. No, I don't have a clue what he looks like. You need to send someone.
Mandola's escort is not likely to get well soon, but he does have a job to do. Maybe you could give him a helping hand.
He is sick. I mean, really sick. Could you just give us a couple of minutes to finish this?
If a crowbar is silent enough. Quickly drag him before somebody sees me. Okay. He's gone. His disguise. Have a look. I guess I didn't have to do that, but whatever now. Do you have a wrench? Oh no, there was a wrench up there. I think I don't want to approach him yet. I think I want to go up there and clean up. And maybe if I expose the gas, then they both blow up. Or is it right here?
Let me know if I can be of help.
Copy. When Mandola arrives, I'll report back to you in a sec.
Okay, get the wrench.
So, this must be the rooftop where Kong and Mandola plan to meet.
If I just kill him.
You the guy Carlos keeps talking about?
Jeez!
Whoa. Quickly. Whoa.
Hey, wait a minute.
I didn't have to do it this way. I think I could have turned on the radio. Let me try it that way. I want the extra body. This one? I think he was gonna walk back so fast. I tried to sleep again. I might as well try. Nope, not gonna work. No way I'm fast enough. I think I'll try the radio thing again that worked before. He's the one that comes to check the radio. Maybe if I don't throw it at him. That's another thing I noticed too. Sometimes you have to walk up.
What the hell is that?
Die. Maybe a wrench? Oh no, a grot. That's what I used last time.
I guess it was.
Thank you. gun. Come on, the gun's gone. Come on. Oh. Whatever. Oh, open the valve. He's down there. We should send him to come get the gun. Oh, he's just looking. Okay, let me see if I work this out right. Let me save. 48. Okay. Quickly, last pot. I don't know if it's a timing thing.
Mr. Mandola, please follow me.
Mr. Gong must have sent you. Please, take me there now, before I vomit the bones and my ankles. It's okay to do the tourists.
Hi! This is it? Okay. I'll be fine. Thanks.
Good work, 47. Mandola is right where we want him. Now all that's missing is the host.
Mr. Mandola is on site. Inform Mr. Khan.
I don't know if that might have been wrong. Hopefully he doesn't start smoking before the other guy gets here. Lagging again.
Be okay.
Yes. I don't know why I keep doing that. Side they come up. I think it's through that back side, but it might be this way. Yeah.
That is Kong Duo Quang.
Save, because if it doesn't work, I'm gonna just shoot them both.
Thank you.
mean, the music is kind of loud.
The money. Oh, yes. I always carry around $1 million in unmarked bills. And where I have my associates transferring the money like normal.
Right.
We get my gun out. Oh, standing on the couch. Suspect me.
My weapon's hot.
Oh, there he is.
Heads up. We have a situation.
Put it another way, where the hell is everybody?
Oh, I will go back for the documents right now.
Roof is clear. I repeat, roof is clear. Over.
I need to keep an eye on that guy. Guess that's it.
Yeah, I understand and will do. Okay, but I think we should call
guess
the cops.
Where I am. I'm at a goddamn murder scene is where I am. I'm just waiting for the, you know, the CSI to show up and use their black lights and fingerprint stuff. Yeah, it should be pretty cool. But I'm gonna get back to the restaurant as soon as I can. I just wanna let you know. It's a murder. And I met this customer that said our sandwiches are too big. I mean, she was pissed. I tried to explain to her that it was good, you know, value for the money she was spending, and then she didn't get it. So, yeah, should we put a warning sign on the menu? Or yeah. Never mind. Sorry. I'm at a murder. I'll be there soon. Okay. Bye.
Mm. Pick up the...
All objectives complete. Now head towards an exit.
Hmm. That was a pretty big explosion. Oh, that's the guard. Wondering why there were three bodies. Okay, I think that is going to be it for me tonight.
Listening to me?
shop in this building. We've rented the building for the night. So we...
I've unleashed this guy, but that lady's watching. Exit. Oh. Okay, yep, that is going to be it for me tonight. Yeah, it's 4:05 a.m. now. Wait for the music to start. Okay. Yeah, that can be it for me tonight. And I will see you later. I need the stream now.